Hey guys, what is up? Today I'll be showing you guys how to draw a pineapple. First things you want to get is a paper and a drawing utensil such as pencil or a marker. So first, you want to draw a oval. Several times I'm gonna use the back end. So I'm using this kind of pencil, like charcoal. This is what it should look like. It's not my best circle. Next, you want to draw the eye, so wait till I show you this time. It's going to be a kawaii one, too, so. Here's what the eye should look like. Then we're going to draw the mouth. I'm going to draw it smiling, big. So this is what the face should look like so far. Now I'm gonna add the cheeks. So this is what the face should look like. Next, we're gonna draw to make it look like a pineapple. So I'm gonna draw the line, so watch me. May look like a waffle roll. So that's what it should look like. Now we are going to draw the like leaf part. So let's go. And the leaf part is gonna be like its hair kinda, so. This is what it should look like, but it's done. So now I'm going to color. The colors you will be needing for this video is, for this is green, any green, a yellow, and you'll also be needing a pink. So I'm gonna just get my pink. Okay, so first, you want to get your pink and color in the cheeks. Next, you want to get your green and color in the stem. If it takes a while. Make sure to like and subscribe. Put on post notifications. So when I'm coloring, I will be doing shoutouts. So first, shout out these two, Kaylin Ranch. She has her, me and our friends. Make sure to go check out her channel. I will put it in the. I will show you. So it is Nicholas Daphne, however you want to put it. I'll take your black and color in the eyes. I'm gonna leave the white dots white. Let's take the yellow and color in. So do Caitlin, Asia, and Anna. It's almost done. It's gonna take a while, I'm almost done. Sorry, I'm taking a while. It's taking a while for me. That is doing a little thing. Doing. Then again, I'm gonna take your black and color the inside of the mouth and leave the tongue blank for now. Next, I'm gonna take your pink and you want to color in the tongue. That's how you draw a pineapple. Bye.